Hey guys, it's Michael. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you all the different ways that you can wear white pants during the summer. I know there's like a little stigma that you can't wear them after Labor Day, but I really don't acknowledge that. So anyway, I'm just going to show you the different ways to wear white pants during the summer and different ways that I have styled them in the past, and I've seen other people style them. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, the first outfit that I'm gonna be talking about is one that I wore a couple of months ago actually, but this actually applies to the summer too. So anyway, you never go wrong with the button down, especially if you roll up the sleeves a bit, since obviously it's the summertime, it's hot, so rolling up the sleeves gives you that bit more air, and yeah, just makes the outfit even better. And that way you can wear jewelry and it won't be covered by the long sleeves and stuff if you roll up the sleeve. So anyway, in this outfit, as you can see, I have on, I'm not even sure if this is chambray. It's like a blue, but it's that chambray material. So I guess it's called a chambray shirt, but it's not like that denim color. So I don't know, a bluish tealish, but chambray feeling button down. It's a long sleeve button down, and I rolled up the sleeves as you can see. And I have on white chinos, and these are, I know they don't look very white, but they're like a off-whitish color, but white chinos basically. And I decided to pair it with Doc Martens. I love wearing Doc Martens. I still haven't broken mine in yet because I really don't wear them that much, but whenever I do wear them, they're so comfortable. Well, at the beginning they're so comfortable, after a couple hours my feet start hurting, but I just love how they look. And actually in the future I plan on getting the Rick Owens Doc Martens because those just look so much better to me. But yeah, just a regular simple outfit. As you see, I have on a watch here, and I think I have on a necklace and stuff. You just can't see it because obviously, you know, the buttons are covering it. But even during the summer, I'd say you could probably unbutton the top button or so if you want to show a bit more skin. You know, it's really up to you. There's nothing wrong with that. But yeah, just a very simple outfit and an example of how you can wear white chinos like how I did here. And now onto the next outfit. This one was actually another one that I also wore a couple of months ago. But anyway, it still applies, as you see, during the summertime. And it's just a short sleeve shirt that I have on, a thrifted shirt. And I decided to wear white on white, but with black shoes. And I have on black high top Converse, as you can see. And these pants are actually from H&M, I wanna say. They're white jeans. Well, they were labeled white, but when I compared them to the white t-shirt, that is like basically a bleach white. You know, it doesn't look as white, but they're white. They're just regular white jeans. And I wanna say they're like the collab that H&M did with Lee. I haven't worn these pants in a very long time, actually. This was the last time that I wore them. But they're very comfortable, you know, very flexible and stuff like that, lightweight. And that's how jeans should always be, especially during the summer if you wear them. I hate wearing those thick jeans that are just so starch and you can barely move around in them. And during the summer, if they stick to your skin too much, it's just overwhelming. But yeah, these would be the perfect pair of jeans to wear during the summer, like I said. And pairing them with the white, with the black shoes. Also, I'd say I'd wear them with the Rick Owens shoes too, the Rick Owens Ramones. Or Doc Martens could even be worn with this outfit too. Just a pair of black shoes. If you want to do all white, you can. I wouldn't do that per se, but the black shoes, I say, is just a good contrast to throw in there, just so it's not all monochromatic. I have no issue with monochromatic, but it just wouldn't look right with this outfit to me, so I decided to wear the black shoes. And as you see, I always have on my jewelry, the regular watch and the Just bracelet and chain link bracelet and necklaces. I mean, that's my go-to for everything. So yeah, don't forget to wear jewelry with no matter what outfit you have on. And now the third outfit, this one is of another person. It's a Phi Cadre, I want to say that's how you pronounce it, but anyway, just another influencer on social media. And he has on white pants here, and I want to say these are from Aimee. Well, I'm not really sure how you pronounce the name. I think it's pronounced Aimee Leon Dore. I'm not sure what language, if that's Italian or what, but I don't know. I think these are from Aimee, and it's a store that's in New York on Mulberry. And they have a lot of nice clothes. I see they have like work pants, and I want to say that's what these are here, the work pants, but just with the matching jacket and a shirt on under it. And I'd say the jacket probably wouldn't apply for summer unless it's just like a very breezy summer day. But yeah, I don't think I'd wear the jacket, you know, during the summer, obviously, since it'll be way too hot. But the pants, I'd say I really like it, how they're like the painter type pants, how they have the different patches on them and stuff like that, just to make them that really work pants type feel. I know that Dickies makes some, I want to say, but they just, I bought them too, and I didn't like how they fit on me, and they just didn't look right. They were way too white. They were like a very stock white, so yeah, I returned those. But these, I'd say, are like a kind of an off-white color, and they look a lot better in this sense to me. And as you see here, he paired them with the off-white, not the off-white, with the Rick Owens Doc Martens too that I was talking about getting in the other outfit. And yeah, just another way to wear white pants. And these weren't actually work pants, so that's kind of in now with everyone wearing the Dickies, Doc Martens, and I may them making them too. So yeah, this is just an example of how to wear white pants. And the final outfit that I'm talking about is another one of me, and these pants are from Shadow Hill. These are actually sweatpants. I decided to do all the kinds possible, you know, chinos, work pants, jeans, and now sweatpants. And as you see here, like I said, they're from Shadow Hill, but they have some writing on in green and yellow. It was like the Brazil edition or something, since that's the colors on their flag. But I decided to pair it with the Yeezy Slides, since they're like a very neutral color and they go with anything. I'd say it's good to wear white pants with, you know, a muted color, neutral, something that's not too loud or anything like that. And I paired it with just a regular gray thrifted t-shirt. I want to say I got that from L Train Vintage too in New York. But as you see, nothing major going on here. It's very easy to wear white. I mean, it's a extremely summer color, since I heard white, you know, doesn't absorb as much heat as black does. So it's good to wear lighter colors during the summer and darker during the fall and winter. So yeah, I guess that's the reason a lot more people wear white during the summer. And yeah, it's really not much going on in this outfit. Wearing my jewelry as usual. And the Yeezy Slides, I say I love wearing those slides. They're so comfortable, but they really pull the outfit together, in my opinion. Just that neutral color and the comfortableness of the slides too is great to wear them anywhere. I mean, they're a great walking shoe. I wouldn't hike in them or anything like that, but just walking around the city or strolling, getting a coffee or a smoothie like how I did in this case, they're the perfect shoe. And these sweatpants are so comfortable and not too thick, not too thin, so they're like a year-round sweatpant that you can wear. So yeah, that is all that I have for you guys regarding these white pants. I hope you enjoy the different ways that you can style them, and I'll continue to keep wearing mine. I love wearing white pants, and also, like I said in the past video, the video before the last one, that linen pants are also a good choice. So, you know, you could get you some white linen pants or off-white linen pants too. Those are a great summer choice, and you'll never go wrong, especially if you're at a beach or a very tropical place, something like that. But yeah, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Micah Akin, so you can see all the different outfits that I wear. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time.